SYSTRAN Pure Neural Server is our newest translation software designed for businesses. Providing outstanding quality, it uses the latest machine translation technology based on artificial intelligence and neural networks. On top of that, translations are even more accurate with our industry specialization capability. Access SYSTRAN Pure Neural Server directly via your web browser to get all the functionalities without any technical setup required. Quickly select your language's preferences. Translate text using your own terminology by using predefined translation profiles and specific dictionaries. Access a dictionary lookup to better select the most appropriate wording. Use the feedback feature to continuously improve the quality of your translations. Translate entire documents in such formats as Word, PowerPoint, PDF, and more. Select or drag and drop files for faster uploads. Our file translation feature creates a translated version of your document while preserving the initial layout. In this new release, you can even translate text from images. Translate web pages instantaneously to quickly understand content without leaving your browser. Translation should be effortless. That's why you can access SYSTRAN Pure Neural Server functionalities directly within your business applications for a seamless experience. Translate the body of your emails and attachments by simply forwarding an email to SYSTRAN Pure Neural Server. You'll receive the translated version right in your inbox. Using our add-ons for Microsoft Office Suite and Office 365, translate directly from Word, PowerPoint, Excel, and Outlook. For all other applications, use our keyboard shortcuts to instantly translate your selected text. You can even see real-time translation in your Skype for Business conversation window. With SYSTRAN, provide your teams with the state-of-the-art translation software while complying to your IT security standards in terms of data safety. See for yourself and experience SYSTRAN Pure Neural Server. SYSTRAN, beyond language.